in science communication is to explain to the public how it is that we know what we know, how the process of science teaches us. Because in this world, there are many groups, many political groups or cultural groups with different opinions, and that's fine. They can vote or argue, but in science, we come to eventually get facts about the universe, and this process should lead to one set of facts.